In late March, I was hiking in Carbon Canyon Regional Park with my son and grandsons to a grove of coast redwoods. Along the way, we spied this little butterfly flitting back and forth along the trail. I shot this video, but at the time I really had no idea what it was. But after returning home, I took some screenshots from the video, enlarged them, and after consulting my favorite butterfly book, it was easy to identify as a Sara Orangetip. My Southern California butterfly book says that the host plants for Sara Orangetip caterpillars are mostly native mustards, but an article I read online said that it also makes use of non-native black mustard and other non-natives as host plants. In passing, I'll note that in coastal urban and suburban California, non-native plants are so widespread and many butterflies use a variety of these plants as host plants. My last video was on the painted lady butterfly. It is probably the best example of a very widely distributed butterfly that also makes extensive use of many different kinds of non-native species as host plants for its larvae. I don't know whether the regional park has native mustards, but it certainly has a lot of non-native black mustard, which grows in tall stands throughout lowlands and hillsides alike. The trail we hiked along looked much like this, and this park is covered in black mustard in spring, as are many other Orange County parks and open spaces. Spring is when the Sara Orangetip is most active, so it's probably no surprise that I saw it when and where I did. Watch the Sara Orangetip flitting about, and then we'll review some other interesting facts about it. Okay, that's all for now on the Sara Orangetip butterfly. This butterfly is very common in the open spaces of North Orange County, and I'm sure in many other parts of Southern California as well. So this is Rob Briggs reporting live from Fullerton, California. And here's hoping you're enjoying some very pleasant times in your garden this springtime.